that I've not seen in any books or demonstrated any place. And in fact, when I've showed it to people, they say they've never seen it before. It is a nice strong join and nearly invisible. And I'll get started here. Take the start about an inch and a half up on one piece. I'll weave it in and out. Ways, and unlike the Russian joint, I take my other end, I'm going to pull it through the part that I just wove. Take my needle, fray this end a bit. Pull it back inside of where I just wove. I'll do the same thing to the other end. Pull it through. Fray it a little bit. If you're going to get right down to the nitty gritty, cut just a few strands out of the frayed portion to reduce the diameter. Pull it nice join. It reminds me of when I was a kid, the county fairs used to have little straw finger handcuffs that you put both fingers in. As you pulled back, it increased the tension. It works similar to that. Nice permanent joint. Just for a little clarity, I'll add a graphic. One yarn end. You got a yarn up, put your needle on, or whatever. The idea is to weave this in and out. As you get up towards the end of it, you might do a little bit finer. A little bit closer. Snug that up. Take your other end. Repeat.